suggested we airlift them to hospital.
Harold was banned from flying for his own safety, but we thought the risk was worth it.
Being Harold was a nervous experience. Would he have the same reaction Mavis had?
We all breathed a sigh of relief and loaded the injured people aboard. Then it all went wrong.
Harold's engine had worked fine, but what no one realized was most of Harold's lower extremities were permanently fused to his propeller system.
As Harold's rotor blades began to spin, vital organs would be drawn into the motor and tear him apart from the inside.